So welcome to the 2023 Novo All-Inclusive Fete. Listen, I took all of the instant line and I made soups out of them. I know you're saying, oh gosh, what does this man do right now again? Dhal chowder, Bhaigan choka soups, and instant takari soup. Yeah, you heard me right. Watch and see. So of course, we need to elevate a little bit of flavor inside there. And of course, the Bhaigan choka, it's great on its own. But because we're turning it into a soup today, we're going to embellish the flavors a little more to make it a little more comprehensive. We're going to add some oil. And because these simple flavors and the traditional flavors of garlic and onion is always used when making Bhaigan choka, I'm going to form that into this great soup base. What I'm going to do is add a touch of garam masala. And you want to allow that to go for about 2 minutes on low heat. During carnival time, cocktail times, you're trying to create and impress guests that come across. Maybe you have cocktail parties. These instant line products from Novo France is definitely making that happen, and obviously showing ways that you could revolutionize the product and turn it into something different. But to that now, I'm going to be adding in some vegetable stock, and this is where we add our Bhaigan choka and put it inside there like that. Immediately you get a nice smoky flavor coming inside there. Now this has all the comprehensive flavors of your true Bhaigan choka that you make at home. The garlic, the onion, the pepper. You have friends coming over, you need to do a little cocktail party for them, entertain them for the carnival season or anytime throughout the course of the year. This works well. After about 5 to 6 minutes, where that garlic and onion has really softened up nicely, you're going to pulverize everything. So at this point, after we blended it and it's nicely pureed, you're just going to finish in with a little bit of heavy cream. Take off the heat immediately. And this is going to thicken up nicely, give it a nice color, a nice smooth velvety finish. We've now taken the Bhaigan choka and we turned it into this nice thick consistency that can be served as a soup shot. All right, instant dal chowder time. Listen, you don't really hear people using chowder and dal together in the same sentence. We're going to make it happen today. Let me show you. Some oil into the pan, garlic and onions, and a little touch of jeera. You're going to sort it up the same way. Smells good, boy. I mean, at the end of the day, a cup of dal. We always eat drinking a cup of dal. Some people put in a little enamel cup to the next side of them when they're eating their curry duck and rice and so forth like that. Taking something traditional in this method, I know all the purists outside there might say, what the hell is this man doing right now? Listen, that's what Novo is all about. The new. You want to let that go for about 2 to 3 minutes just to soften up the garlic and onions and just to cook the jeera. So our stock goes in now. Water comes up to a boil and we're going to just add in our split pea or instant dal. Immediately it starts to bubble. I mean, when you really think about it, it is similar to a chowder. For us to take our split pea dal mixture like this and turn it into a chowder, full points on innovation. Of course, this is where you start to blue mix it. And of course, no chowder will be complete without a little bit of heavy cream inside there. There you go, guys. Instant dal chowder. Compliments of Novo. All right, let's do the next one. Pumpkin takari time. Turn it into a soup, let me go. Same drill, oil, garlic, onion, and some ginger. I think ginger marries very well with pumpkin. For those who like to have the pumpkin smoothies and stuff, ginger goes very well inside there. Apart from just making these chokas as they are, you could do other things with it. You can make pilafs with it, you can make rice, you can make sauces, gravies, you can make soups. Listen, get creative. Let's go in with our stock. As the water starts to bubble, our instant pumpkin goes in now. How vibrant that color looks. I don't know how Novo does it, but they always retain all the flavors and the spices inside it, even though it's freeze-dried. A lot of people think it's dehydrated and all these things. Listen, you get maximum nutritional and vitamin retention with these freeze-dry products. It's amazing. So, I mean, they're really stepping up their game with a lot of innovative appropriations, and I have to say, hats off to them. That's what a positive company here in Trinidad and Tobago is all about. Or receiving their raw product from vendors here in Trinidad and Tobago. Pumpkin, Bhaigan, tomatoes, you name it. And you could tell that's nice, vibrant pumpkin color coming through there. There's no fakeness inside here, no false, no preservatives, no additives, no MSG. I like my pumpkin a little chunky, so I'm not going to blend this one. Just going to add in a little bit of our heavy cream now inside there. Listen, these soup shots are really going to like innovate. You could serve them elegantly inside of a cocktail party, in a fete, with no fuss, just like that. Okay, so time to garnish them up. They are a cocktail item, a really fancy smancy one, so of course we need to treat it with some respect. Rice usually goes with dal, so I have a rice crisp. Let's put that right there like that. Just a little piece of garnish also. Bhaigan choka, you typically eat that with roti, so I have a little piece of sada roti crisp here. Of course, a beautiful chai tassel inside there goes inside there. And pumpkin takari, I mean, you pretty much eat it with crackers, so I was thinking maybe
toast the crackers on top like that. Or maybe you could even add like a touch like that inside there. And of course, a little piece of cream just to lighten it up and make it look good.
And I did tell you that's how I was going to turn all of the chokas and the instant line into soup shots. And that's exactly what we did. We did our dal chowder, our Bhaigan choka soup shot, as well as our pumpkin takari in a beautiful soup. All beautiful colors, Bhaigan, dal, and of course pumpkin has retained their color. And of course, I know it's going to be epic. As mentioned, the Novo All-Inclusive Fete with the Fancy-Smancy soup shots are here, brought to you by Chef Jason and Novo, of course. And I'm going to have a good time right now. Listen, we're in the new year, 2022. Welcome to the 21st century. Novo is all about modernistic approach.
It's 2023, Jason.
We're in 2023?
Yeah, I didn't want to stop you, I was thinking.